afternoon. Today is August 26 and we are here sa my SM South Point because if you don't know, today is the day na maabot si Darren there sa Iloilo again and again. The last time I watched him was January sa Dinagampan. So, dali lang kami anay sa South Point. Kagahulat kami. Because ang iya nga venue is tamang kainit, guys. Tamang kainit. So, dugay-dugay lang masulod. Actually, may ticket kami nga nag-sponsor sa iya. But the time is 1 p.m. Pero karoon kami masulod, guys. Kainit. We will find a way to go inside. And I have my drink. Dali lang. Hello, Matcha. Actually, sa SM niya siya. Sa salon. I got the matcha milk. It's only 470 pesos ang amoy ang size. Then ang iyang dako is around 90 plus. And namit siya, guys. Actually, na-try ko last time ang Coffee Brotherhood. Pero tama siya ka-sweet. I like this. I need a pure matcha again. And also sa Starbucks. But ang Starbucks is too pricey. Tapos ang Dear Joe pricey man sa my Vista Mall. So if you want a matcha nga affordable, try Hello Matcha sa tanan nga taga Iloilo. I don't know if may are na sa iban, sa Bacolod, sa Manila or sa ano. So ubos na siya because
fritada with potatoes, carrots, may tomato sauce, and chicken, and then rice. So, let's eat.
Guys, update. Today is 4:15 in the afternoon, and this is my merienda. Spaghetti! Again and again and again. Because I love spaghetti. So, may cheese na ni, may hot dog, may giniling. Ang spaghetti nga ni. So, that's it. Hey guys, for today. Today is September 3. This is my lunch. Rice, fried chicken, and laswa. Then I have my water tumbler. Buon appetit! Okay, here's my dinner. I got chowking, sweet and sour pork. And may upod siya nga, chicha wrap. I also got steam shawmai and a wonton soup. So, bon appetit!
Hi guys! So, today, i-share ko sa inyo ang quick what's inside my bag. So, this bag is from Gentle Woman. Lugay na ni Sakon, I think, sa mga June or July. I'm not really sure, but medyo lugay naman siya. And I use tote bags a lot, kaya mas namit siya. Comfortable kung magamit sa mga tote bag. Even though nga ga-school pa ko sa una, ga-exchange ko bags, gagamit ko sa tote bag. So, this bag is from Gentle Woman. I got color black because ang white is masyado na common and ano siya ang white. Mahalata siya kung may hiko, may dirt. So first, this one, napagawa na siya, 52 pesos. Then, may AirPods, napagawa naman. Kaya namati kong nusi. Then, next thing on my bag is my bucket hat. Okay, it's color pink. I like it. I have the other one nga ang color. Ay, hindi siya galing amo, pero na-mean ko is that may ara ko bucket hat nga isa from For Me, Clueless. Color yellow, reversible to siya guys. Yellow tapos black ang iya baliktad. So, right now hindi ko makita kung diin, so I just bought this one in pink. Bucket hat kay kasi mag-ulan gulpi. And then, next in my bag is my PWD card for discount for food. Have you seen? Next, I have my pouch. This black pouch, kita ko lang sa kwarto, and it's full. Let me show you real quick kung anong inside sa sulod sa pouch ko. Medicine, antibiotic, pero nag-end na ko subong, so I don't need to drink na antibiotic. Then I have my wipes. This one is from Watson's, Sakura, ang scented niya. So next, alcohol, because you need alcohol wherever you go. Then I have my blush. This is my favorite right now. This is the Maybelline Fit Me blush in the shade, wait lang, in the shade Passionate. Guys, sorry, wait ko nakita tayo. Or show na. Though may pagka-rose ang pink niya. So, mas way back sa first year, second year, mas prefer ko ang lip tint na ginagamit sa cheeks. But right now, mas prefer ko mag-blush sa cream blush. Ay, mas natural siya to look ko. And then I have ang brush mismo para sa blush. Para sa blush pala na brush. Brush na blush. Yan ang inapangambal. Basta sa para siya sa blush, guys. And then, I have my lip tint. This is my favorite lip tint from Happy Skin. It's in bloom in the shade Crimson. A glossy tint, gali siya, guys. Lugay na niyo sa akin. I always wear this one. Kahit sangga school pa ko. And then, last thing on my pouch is my lip oil. This is the Ever Bilana lip oil. Kung hindi amuni, amuni ang lip oil. So, luwalagi din sila ang everyday ko. I don't wear lipstick a lot. Depende sa mood. Basta right now, ang naging dalak, amuning mood ko, lip oil and Happy Skin lip tint. But this is more affordable kay Ever Bilana, iyang brand. Hindi na siya una. Nakakas na. And then, this is the pouch. Next thing on my bag is my cord. Napagwa siya, guys. Kaya nag-charge ko gina sa power bank ko. Then, I have my hairbrush. Tiyan! And tiyan, hairbrush. And then, let me see. Face mask. May extra ko nga mask. Ngaway magamit. And then, power bank. Because I always brought my power bank kay, you know, iPhone, dasig, malubat. So, then I have another pouch. Ining pouch yung nakuha ko ning pag-flight naman sa Manila. Sa February na. May ari ang iyang nga adapter. And ang AirPods ko. Ang case ang AirPods ko. Na, gamay na lang, guys. I think last one. And my wallet. Okay, this one is from Dior. Na, let me see if I have money. I think no. Wala ko money. Yes, I don't have money. Puro cards. So, that's it. Everything. Ang ara sa bag ko. Ang ara sa bag ko, guys. Ang mga essentials na dala ko. So, I hope you like it. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye. Hi guys, today is September 6, around, it's already 7 p.m. and I'm going to fix my closet because gakalat na siya, guys, and I have a lot of clothes to transfer sa iayos gali sa akong closet. So, if you don't mind, these are the clothes. Siya sa ulunan ko. Ayusin ko pa na halin siya sa dahlong. Then, may mga price tag pa. And then, so guys, dire ko na butang akon mga t-shirt, blouse, tops, nga panglakat. I don't wear t-shirts na gid katama, subong. Hindi na ko pala t-shirt. Then, dire mga pangbalay. Kagdire ang akon mga shorts, trousers, my pants. I don't wear sang mga
May skirt pa naman ako, pero hindi ko pala palda, guys. So, most of them are pants and shorts. Actually, I have a few shorts na lang. Kay nag-declutter ako, dugay na, and ginasag ko ang mga clothes ko na iban. So, this is the mannequin. So, ini guys, ang ari sa mannequin ko, ginabenta ko ni nga dress. So, if anybody wants to get this, it's only for 200 pesos because it's never been used. Hindi siya kaigo sa akon. And it's cute. It's tweed dress.